So just regular coffee.
Yep. Yeah.
How many coats do you put on it?
Let this one dry, and then this brush will be back behind that tent, mm-hmm. and then just dip you another ladle mm-hmm. after this dries, and slap mm-hmm. you another coat on.
So just like two coats?
Yeah,
then?
Two coats will do it.
I mean, is it any special coffee or anything? Or?
It's a hobo coffee.
Decaf.
Yeah.
Decaf?
Oh, decaf works well.
Actually, instant coffee is the best.
Really?
Yeah, that's what this
that's
is.
That's what we got.
Oh, instant
yeah.
coffee. Dunk the helmet in.
Yeah, no, I was, yeah, because that would,
No, you don't want to put the helmet in hot water. It'll delaminate or
all right.
change the shape.
Cool.
Matter of fact,
make it draw up.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Now, some of the helmets, some come from India, some come from, like, Vietnam.
This is, that's where that one's from.
And they've got different shape, and the British helmets were actually a little narrower.
Mm-hmm.
So, sometimes some guys will steam the helmet mm-hmm. and then put it between two blocks of wood or mm-hmm. in a box or
that's
something.
That's what I'm going
to
eventually
press
do.
Press it in. Then it will take a set when mm-hmm. it dries. But other than that, you don't want to put hot water.
You just kind of brush it on.
That's what eventually I'm going to do to mine. I'm going to set mine between two bricks and kind of crush it in a little bit.
Yeah, what, it already looks better.
Oh, yeah. It looks. And this is what you want. You just want just enough to take the sheen off of it, take okay. that brightness.
So they could get camouflaged.
Yeah, this was the period style camo. There you go. Mm-hmm.
Thank you, sir. How long do you let it dry for?
A couple of hours.
Oh, okay.
But you can wear it on your head while it's drying.
Oh, okay.
It's not wet on the inside.
All right.